What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. You know, the last video I posted was like 40 seconds, but you know, that was just me trying to figure out the in and outs of the game on how to like downshift and upshift in the turns. I think I've done a pretty good job of trying to figure that out because I'm on controller too. So let me go to the garage and show you the car that I like to drive right now in the races that I can use it. It's right here. It's the Renault the Clio RS 220 Trophy 16. This car has great straight line speed. I kid you not, great straight line speed. It's fast on coming in and out of turns and corners too. But that's my favorite car I like to drive so far. Right now I'm doing the cafe collection. Let me know, you gotta collect cars and go through the game. Right now I'm in the Japan circus right now, so let's do the high speed. Let's do this one. Let's get into it. The FR Challenge 450, two laps. Gotta grab the Corolla Levine, however you pronounce it, 1600 GT Apex. It's at 83. P18. Let's get it. Come on. It's like a 1-1 for the first time on the channel. Win an event, win a race. Let's go. Here we go, come on. You don't need to upshift or downshift on that one. To the outside, come on. Too wide. Oh, come on. Hold it. Keep it tight. There we go. Come on. Come on. Shifting still gets me. That shifting. But we in P4 right now. P4. Oh, he's gaining. How? That car is fast. Taking the outside, let's go. P3. The dude who's in P5 right now, I gotta watch for him. Oh no, P4. Yeah, P4 rolling. Oh my god, what a corner. Kind of like drifted into that. What a corner. I don't think I'm up. See, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong in that. Oh. Yeah, he was on me the whole time. I defend. Oh no. Come on, here we go. I gotta beam on the straight. No! How did I lose? Oh my god. You can't be serious right now. Final lap. I get caught. I was in P2. In the race in P4. The paddock is not happy about that one. I could tell you that. Let's go back into it. The paddock is not happy about that one. But you know what? I'm just beginning the game though, so I still hate to lose. But come on, I'll be catching this dude on the straight already. Oh, in the back of him. Front of the car is messed up. It's the shifting. Why did cars going way faster than mine? Doing a P3 to Nissan, he's defending right now, I think. Here we go, down the street. Oh no, on this turn, I gotta be in four. Much better job. How? I don't get it. Then they just pull away. Same time in the game. I'm at a loss for words. I'm not understanding. I always drift into second. I'm drifting into second place but can't hold it. Here we go. trying this race for the third time. Third attempt at it. I gotta get P3. Get him a little love tap. That's fine. The outside. I'm not gonna follow that race line, but I'll get past you. Coming up on the final lap, 2 seconds behind. Catch him on his turn like I always do. Here go when shit hit the fan. So when shit normally hit the fan. Oh, we did it. P3. P3. Let's go, baby. Checker flag, come on. That was a tough one. I had to do it with 3 attempts? Oh, man. Feels good. Give me that. Excuse me. A beaut. No, I'm just messing. That car is ugly. The Corolla Levine 600 GT Apex, the 8086. That one corner coming across that bridge, I was always caught, always. I was always caught. But yeah, we acquired this collection from the FRR Japanese Challenge 450. I hope y'all like this video. And comment, give it a thumbs up. Catch y'all in the next video.